This is my first time in Dubai, and I'm so excited to be coming here for this forum and really just understanding what can we learn from Dubai and the UAE about spurring like economic activity, about developing strong, healthy partnerships, and about investments in Africa. It's been an incredible day so far. I had a chance to speak about really just what it means to build a startup and have it not work out, right? And what happens about failure, and what can we learn to build stronger, more resilient companies across the continent as well as the UAE. And it's been an incredible experience so far. The mentorship program that exists here and showcasing all the incredible startups from across the UAE as well as Africa has been incredible. And I've learned so much about really cool products, really cool services, and that kind of visibility can help really launch, right, a startup to get more customers, more business opportunities. So it's an incredible visibility and relationship building platform.